here coming. Oh, run, run,
run.
We got to go. We got to go. Janique, jump, jump. Turn left, turn left, turn left. Keep on going, keep on going. We got to go. We got to go. Oh, open the door. Open the door. Door's locked. Turn this way. Turn that way. Oh, right there. Right, right there. Oh.
If you're looking for some fast, cheap, and reliable NBA Live mobile coins, go on ahead and head to the coin sponsor at www.mmorock.com. Use the promo code KEEK to get you 6% off your next purchase. You heard me?
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, King Nation, and we back at it again on this game, man. Now, I've been holding off on playing this game last time because the last time, this thing scared the brakes off me. If you haven't watched my last gameplay, I need to go watch that, man. The stuff was lit. The stuff was fun. And this beat is kicking, man. We about to hop into this gameplay, though, man. Let's go ahead and get this thing kicking. Don't unsubscribe. Y'all didn't see that. Ignore it. All right. Oh, they gonna start me over again? Hold on now, dog. All right, it's cool then. Let's run it back. I don't mind doing it twice. We can run through this a little more quicker than we did last time, though. Hi. Give me that. All right. Did I, like, not save the game last time? Come on, dude. Open the door. We got to pee. All right. Toilet. Door. What's up with all the thunderstorm, dog? Come on, now. We ain't got time for all that. Close the door. We got to pee. Yo, this dude suck at closing doors. I'm so lost, dog. Okay, paper. All right. So now the door gonna close? Okay, I remember why I don't like this game now. Shaniqua. What are you talking about? Or was it Janice? It was something. Hey! Somebody's in this bathroom. I'm gonna need you to go about your day, dog. Yo, quit knocking on. I'm in here. Oh, you gonna keep knocking. You gonna keep knocking, dog. On five. See me then. See me then. You see how rude these people are? Open or pull? I choose to push. Open the door then, Fred. And it's nobody there. Okay. Okay. Oh! Whoa! That boy Janique with... Oh, see, I remember I don't like this game. Find out where the voice is... Man. Why did I do this take two? Is the door open? Oh. Okay, I think I figured out how to open those now. None of these doors are ever open. Just keep on walking. This game is so creepy. Even though I done already done this part. We're going to swerve through this real quick, though. Okay. Some newspaper over here. Go ahead and pick that up, too. All right. Smooth. Come on, dog. We got to go. Ooh! Wheelchair. Hold on now, dog. Trying to pop up on me like that. I'm going to just slide right on around you, dog. Come on. Oh, scary wheelchairs popping up on me and stuff. All right, turn left. Turn left. All right, all right. I hate that we gotta do this twice, but it's all smooth in the hood. Elevator, go ahead and push that button. Let me get that E. Hey, all right. Okay. Okay. I don't like where this is going. You gotta stop whispering in my ear, dog. Like, I don't mess with that. Like, hey, hey, get in the elevator, bro. Get in the elevator. Press E. Press E. Press E. Close it. Close it. I don't get no elevator. Look at the boy toes. Oh, what floor we on? Four? Three? Two? Yo, we got to get out this elevator, dog. We got to go. Like, I'm ready to go home, but this ain't even smooth no more. Can we leave now? Can we leave now? It's dark out here. Can somebody turn on the lights? Can I get a flashlight or something? I think we're supposed to go this way. I remember going this way for some reason. We're getting very much past this a lot faster than the last gameplay.
เรื่องของแก๊งขโมยศพนะคะที่เราได้พูดกันไปตั้งแต่ต้นรายการนั้นแปลกแต่มันก็เกิดขึ้นจริงๆแปลกนะคะเกิดขึ้นที่จังหวัดอุดรธานีนะคะเป็นเหตุการณ์ที่คนร้ายนั้นขโมยศพในพื้นที่หลายๆอำเภอด้วยกันไม่ว่าจะเป็นเขตพื้นที่บ้านโนนสาตำบลนาม่วงอำเภอประจับ
Basketball. How did I play this game before and it's still getting scared by the thing that's already happening? Baby girl was like a bloom, blah, 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 whatever she was saying, dog. Come on now, over the door. We got to go. I don't play that, boy. I'm black. All right. Oh, I most certainly remember this part. Mm-hmm. They be trying to play me. Look, bro, gonna jump over the chair real smooth. You can come here. Open the door. Here come a wheelchair. Wham! It still got me. It still got me. It's cool. It's cool. We gonna come over here. Come on, Fred. We getting away this time, dog. Creepy music. Okay, they go to screen and doors. Doors opening. I'm gonna walk over here and the door gonna close. I specifically remember this part right here. Yup. Here comes Janique. Y'all ready for Janique? You ready to see my baby mama? All right. Here we go. Here comes Janique. Watch her. We just gonna watch her. We just gonna watch her. Look where she come.
Because of you.
Look at her. Look at her. Hold shift. Hold shift. Oh my God. Fred. Fred, you got to run, my dude. Fred. 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 Run. What are you doing? Oh my God. Run. Oh. I'm not used to computer controls. I'm not used to computer controls. E. Oh my God. Janique, you gonna have to leave me alone, dog. Turn. We down the hallways. All right, I think we gone. Open the door. Open the door, Fred. Fred, open the door. Press E. I'll press E. Was I not freaking pressing E? I hate this. Yo, time out. Pause. All right, let me stop with the mouse. We running straight with the regular things, man. Space. Boy, kick me to learn how to use normal computer controls. Okay. Yo, boy, you're not getting me this on, though. Yo, there has to be a way where I can use a freaking controller on you. I'm getting away this time. This dude, Fred, we're freaking running.
Because of you.
Oh my goodness, Fred. Oh my God, this game. Okay, there we go. Oh my God. I'm actually getting scared. Ah, here we go. Your boy keep got it. Fred, keep running. E. Okay, I got it now. Turn left. Turn. Fred, what are you doing? Oh my God! I'm gonna need a timeout. Oh my God, bro. Come on, I can't use a controller on this game, man. Oh my gosh. Okay. Your boy Keith's gonna have to figure this stuff out. Okay, here we go. Understand why direction, man. Time out. Your boy Keith gonna have to find a controller for this, man, because this is a little ridiculous, bro. All right, y'all, 1, 2, 3, we back recording. I should have it down and packed, man. I got the controller lightweight setup. Only thing is I cannot look up and I cannot look down. So,
there were so many stories of ghosts inhabiting this hospital.
Whoa.
Because of those stories, the hospital was forced to close down temporarily.
Hey.
However, there are still some strange rumors coming from people who pass by there.
Hey, hit it, toss it, catch
it. They said they saw mysterious shadows and even heard horrifying screams.
Ooh, throw it,
Some even said that the local junkies gathered in that place.
Ooh.
But that's just what I've
heard. Break your neck, hit your chest,
The last time I saw Aria was here, years ago. That day, she mysteriously disappeared.
Mysteriously. Yeah, this stuff is kind of creepy, dog.
But then the other day, I received a message from Aria saying she was at the hospital.
So that's how you say it, Aria? That's the little mama who was chasing me?
That's the reason I'm here tonight.
You fat trip. You done came to the hospital to see your friend Aria? All right, y'all. Let's see what happened. Okay. We back up in this joint. Go ahead, turn. See what's over here. We outside now, so I don't know what's about to happen.
This place has changed a lot.
No dust change.
The case did some real damage to this place.
Oh, here we go with the thunder again. All right. Something gonna scare me. Oh snap. Did y'all see that person walk over there? What the heck? Why would I want to find another way in? Why don't I just go home? They just make you do stuff in video games, huh? All types of against my will right now. I'll just be at the house chilling. Go this way. Okay. Alright then, little mama. We're gonna have to go in this way. Go ahead and crouch. I think it's shift. Which one is it? Okay, here we go. Oh, snap! Okay, it's complete darkness over here. Let's keep running. Wolves.
What's the deal with this shrine?
Yo, what's this, dog? Thing says something over here. Let's go back. Yo, is it like just gonna be complete darkness everywhere? Okay. I choose to be in the light. Okay, here we go. Here go a little way to go. Jump. Oh my god. Boy, that stuff is making my chest hot. Go ahead and crawl then, little mama. that time. What's around here? Okay. Slide on over here. All right. Jump. Did I just run in a circle? Jump again. Oh, okay. I see the way. Oh, hold on. Is that somebody standing right there, dog? Hey, little mama. Hey, baby girl.
Who is that?
Let's not find out.
Javier?
Hey, Freddy,
hey. Is
that
you? Javier, wait. Where are you going?
Oh. They're about to have me walk over here then? Okay. Boy, keep getting scared. Open the door. Pop will see it in here. We come in there like this. We come in there like. Yo. Turn on or flashlight. F. Oh heck no, dog. This make it even more creepy. I liked it better when it was dark. Okay, wheelchairs.
Wait.
Oh, Aria. Baby girl. Baby, you just gonna close the door like that? Baby girl. Power is needed. Okay. Let's find out what's over here then.
That's right. You've been acting very strange during high school, especially in our last couple of years. You had serious problems with your mood swings, and it really pushed people away. I was your only friend at the time.
Your only friend at the time? I think she was dead, baby girl. Like, oh, okay. We got wheelchairs and all types of little things around here. What's this way, dog? Door. I don't like doors in this game. Okay, this door is unlocked. Let's see what's up in here. Okay. Ooh, I think I found the power. Find the reviews, restore power. E. Okay, I gotta find the ruse. What's this? Oh, no. Let me see what this thing do. E. Okay. Escape. All right, should we go back to the other room now? Please don't scare me, Shaniqua. Bonquick, whatever your name is, just leave the boy Keek alone. All right. Pretty sure there was a room somewhere else around here. Okay, surround the back. Please don't be nothing right here. Okay, smooth. All right. Can I put the thing in there now? E. I gotta find another one? All right. I'm literally waiting for. All right, so I'm going to please don't use the bathrooms. I'm going to get on the right. Turn back. Weird sounds. Oh, did the door just close, dog? Okay, I thought the door closed. Alright. It's another little glowy thing that way. I choose not to go that way. Let's just go back in our little room. And go put our thing, and we get up out of here. Because I'm starting to get really sweaty and creeped out right now. Don't like what's going on. All right. Press E. Smooth, all right. again. Oh, grab it. Come on now. Grab that thing. So we got power in the house now? Some lights on? Alright, we got some lights. In some parts, I don't like it's dark right here. Run. Smooth, smooth. Alright, we got some lights. There we go. It's a little laptop in there. Can I go in there? Open the door. Let's see what this do. Don't know what that was supposed to help, but okay. All right. And this is the door a little baby girl walked in? Pretty sure it is. Okay. Janice. All right. What in the world? Is my controller stuck or something? What's going on? It's like no longer allowing me to move. What the heck? Explore the floor. You know what? Okay. I don't know what just happened, but
Marissa.
Oh. All right. Big it up. Escape. Keep on, we got to go. Run this way. There she go again. Baby girl. Oh, you just go.
Aria, why do you keep running away?
Girl, you fast. How you disappear that quick? I don't want to find Aria no more. Aria going about her day. That loud old noise. Leave that book there over here screeching. Okay. See what to do over here, dog. Hey, Aria, little mama, you up in here? Okay, gang say, that means something about to happen. Open the door. Let's see what's going on in here. It's like candles. Okay. Y'all hear that deep old voice? The boy voice deeper than mine. I don't mess with that. Where you at, dog? I hear creeping and still trying to look at my goods? Come on, son. Come on, BC. Mama taught me where I shoot you, son.
I have to kill them all before I can start the ritual.
What the heck? Hey, your son. Hey, B, come on, son. Son. Y'all see this? Does fam not see me? I see you. Fam. All right, we're just going. All right. We're going to gonna see what it do over here. See what this door lead to.
Hey, you!
Oh, is he chasing me? Is he chasing me? I'm lost. Is he chasing me? Oh! Hey, bro! Fam! Y'all didn't see nothing. Alright. Have no idea what I was supposed to do. But bro came through and stabbed me, dog. Like, real talk. Bro was slicing the dice and throwing a flashlight. Alright. He's like, hey, you.
I have to kill them all before I can start the ritual.
He coming. Oh, run. We got to go. Janique, jump. Turn left. Keep on going. We got to go. Oh, open the door. Door's locked. Turn that way. Oh, right there. Oh. What am I supposed to do? The door was... Okay. One more time. Dog thought he had me, right? Okay. This game is legitimately scaring me right now.
I have to kill them all.
Oh, do you now?
Start the ritual.
Hey, how that old dude get so fast? He like, wait, fast on his feet. All right, here we go. Open the door. We got to go. Crawl. We gotta get out of here. Come on. Keep on running, Janique. Jump. Turn left. Is this door open? No, it's not. Oh my god. Where am I supposed to go? Run this way. Oh, there's a door. Keep on running. Oh my god. The bathroom leads nowhere. E. Oh, it's husky, bro. Oh my god, Janine, we gotta get out of here. Keep on going. Oh my god, turn right. I'm sweating. Do we get away? I think I got away. Hey, that dude was after me though, dog. Is my flashlight on? Press F. What the heck? Oh my god, I can't believe I got away. Start recording back right now. Y'all, I'm so astonished that I actually got away. I'm gonna let that be it for this episode. That was lightweight. Wow. So this is gonna be episode 2. Had a lot of fun. Scared the brakes off myself, just to be 100% honest. I'm not ever gonna lie. I got pretty scared through most of the gameplay. But I really enjoyed playing this. So we're gonna be back on this probably next week. Probably next weekend. But besides from all of that, man, I'm gonna go ahead and turn off the recording for this. Let me make sure I say that thing. Hold on one second, y'all. Bang, turn the recording for that. And I'm going to take off these headphones with the creepy music. I'm gonna slap the camera, we're gonna be out. Besides all that, man, like and subscribe for more content like this, and we out.
Maybe get you drunk, maybe high too. Maybe fall in love, maybe fall in love. I could take you to the other side.